from this heat, bring them back to the finals. Give these guys a big round of applause. Okay, as the second heat is leaving the ring and the third heat is getting ready, the third and final heat is getting ready to come into the ring, the comebacks from heat number two, Lori Cox from Pitt County, Brianna McGee from Rockingham County, Warren Vegas from Pitt County, and Wyatt Vegas from Pitt County. Before we get into talking these and picking your champion, reserve, your novice division, give these guys a great big round of applause. We certainly got some differences in age and experience in this age group, and that's okay. It comes with it. I love this age group. I've got a six-year-old son that we haul all over the state of Texas showing to meet Hertford. So, man, this is fun stuff, and this is where it starts. Get these kids hooked at this age. Get them this experience. So when these guys get to be those seniors down the road, I mean, they're in here and they get it done and get those animals stuck. I think there's some tremendous showmen in here, even for their age. I'll talk a little about them individually and kind of how I see their faults and their strengths, and then we'll go out and we'll pick you a champion in reserve. Young lady here in front is an excellent showman. She's one of those that's really quiet about the ring, but she always keeps that doe's head up. She moves her around really good. She's very professional, very elegant. Sometimes maybe takes her a little bit longer to get that one set just like she likes her, but she knows how she wants her to look and does a good job getting it there. Young man here behind is really, really intense. He knows where I'm at. He's watching me. And when he gets that one stuck, she looks really, really good. He knows how she needs to look and how those feet and legs need to be all the time. Again, kind of work on that head control. There were a couple that, as we moved around the ring a little bit, she maybe kind of got her head a little out of control, was kind of tugging on you a little hard, and that just kind of comes with practice. Young lady behind here is another one, really, really quiet showman. She knows how to get it done. She always knows where I'm at in this ring. This is not one that's ever going to lose the judge in the class. She's all about having that doe looking good. Guys, it doesn't matter to me if you're going to show them off on a chain or you're going to get in those does and drive them. I'm okay with either one. As long as you're still getting those feet placed where they're supposed to be and getting all those things corrected, that is completely up to you and your animal how you need to show them the best. I think she does a pretty good job getting this one stuck. Probably the most intense showman I've seen in here so far is a young lady that comes in here in pink. When she took a first step in the ring, we're on a chain, it's completely fine, but she kind of loses a little bit of control over sometimes. Those feet kind of get a little out, so keep an eye on your footwork. The young man here in the back, when she gets this one stuck, she looks like $1 million. I mean, he's got his eyes on the judge. He's very competitive, kind of my style of showman. This guy right here, he's going to be your champion style of showman.
As we go, so champion, grand champion, go back in the corner, get pictures. So we'll make just a short break until the judge gets back in town for me.